In this video, I am going to show you how to get your first 100 leads as a beginner with CPA lead. And this is XB Marketing with another video. So I am going to show you how to do everything step by step if you stick to the end of this video. So without further ado, let's get the ball rolling. Okay, so if you look at the landing page on your screen right now, this is a content locker landing page. So if a user comes to this page and they click on this download ebook, or they click on this one right here, or they click on this one right here, it's going to take them to a content locker, just as you can see, right? So as I clicked on it, as you can see, it showed me a bunch of offers. So once the user completes any of these offers, you get paid. So I am going to show you a cool strategy that you can use to promote this landing page. Also, I am going to show you how to apply this same strategy with other landing pages. You can see this is another landing page here for YouTube, and this is another one for Instagram. So this method is going to work for any of the landing page you decide to go with. If you come to your CPA lead account, you want to go to landing pages, and then you want to go to pre-made landing page. Alright, these are landing pages that are already made on CPA lead. So all you need to do is just grab a link and start promoting right away. Or if you want to create your landing page from scratch, then you can click on this create landing page. So these landing pages are really high quality and professional, so you can start promoting them right away. As you can see, this is another landing page right here for Instagram monetization. This is for those who are looking to make money on Instagram. So I am going to show you how to promote this one as an example, and then you can replicate the same strategy with any of the landing pages you decide to go with. This landing page right here is about online dating. So basically, we are going to be looking for those who are interested in online dating. All right. So how do we find people who are going to be interested in getting this ebook? You are going to go to YouTube, because YouTube is the second most visited website in the world and second largest search engine in the world after Google, of course. Okay. So once you come to Google, you can type in keywords like how to get a girlfriend, or how to get a boyfriend, or how to get a girl like you. As you can see Google actually suggested some keywords that other people have been searching. So these people are going to be perfect for ebook because they are looking for relationship. Okay, so once you click type in something like that, so you are going to see a lot of videos that have millions of views, which means there are a lot of people who are interested in this niche. All right, so let's click on this first video. So I'm going to be pausing this video. So the first thing you are going to do, I am going to show you two strategies that you can use to make this method work. And pay attention, it's very, very important. This is the most important part of this strategy. So once you come to this video, you are not going to be spamming the video with comments, because YouTube is going to block your comments, or you can even get banned doing that. Alright, so the first thing you want to do once you come to this video is you want to sort by newest comments, and that means you want to reply to those who just commented on this video recently. As you can see, this comment right here was 2 hours ago, and this person says, I feel stupid, I don't get anything you are talking about, but all this stuff is complicated. So you can see this person is not satisfied after watching this video. So this person is going to be perfect for this type of content locker. And also, if you can see another comment here, I want to get a girlfriend, but I am socially awkward and social anxiety. So you can see, even after watching these videos, these people are still not contented with what they learned in the video. Basically, you have two approaches that you can use to get people to go to this content locker. So the first approach is you are going to reply to these people telling them you found a better ebook that showed you how to get relationship in a few steps. Okay, so you can just be creative and say something around those lines so that you get those people to reply you back, and they will ask you, how did you do it, something like that. Okay, so once these people reply back to your comment, if they are interested, then don't leave the link to your content locker, because YouTube is going to block the link. So rather, what you do is you want to send them a link to your social media account, then from there you can link them to the content locker. Okay, so, and also don't use Instagram. Instagram has been abused on YouTube, and YouTube has blacklisted Instagram. So the best social media to do this is Twitter. Okay, you want to create a Twitter account, and then you leave a link to your Twitter account. And also don't use WhatsApp or email. YouTube has already blacklisted all those. So better you use Twitter. Twitter is not blacklisted on YouTube at the time of making this video. So you want to leave a link to your Twitter account. So once the person contacts you on Twitter, you are going to send them to this landing page. And once they complete these offers, you get paid. It's that simple. So the second approach that you can use is by going to the channel. And if you go to the channel, you can go to the about section and see if they have their email address. Okay, this channel does not have one, so you can basically go back. Or if this channel has a video, okay, it doesn't have a video too, so you can just go back. Okay, let's try this channel out. Let's see. So if you go to the about section of this channel, all right, as you can see, this channel has an email that you can send them to. Okay, or you can go to their video and see if they have a link to any of their social media accounts. And if they do, you can message them on their social media account. All right, so basically that is how you do it. All right, so the same strategy applies to YouTube subscribers and for those who are trying to go on YouTube, or for those who are trying to go on Instagram. YouTube has given you suggestions of keywords that people are currently searching on YouTube. You can see how to go on TikTok, how to go on Instagram, on YouTube, on Twitch, and I can show you that CPA Lead has content locker for these platforms. They have one for Twitch. As you can see here, this is a content locker for Twitch. So if I click on this, as you can see here, this is their content locker for Twitch. So you can do this method for Twitch. So also, if I scroll down, they have another one for TikTok. As you can see right here, there's another one for TikTok. There's also for YouTube. You can see one here for YouTube. So basically, they've made everything easy for you. You don't have to create a professional looking content locker. All you need to do is use this free one that has been made available to you. And then, so once you come to any of these content locker, just click on promote page. So if you click on promote page, as you can see, a clone of this landing page is now yours to promote, which means they have automatically cloned this landing page with your link. All right, so basically what you need to do next is you can copy this link and start promoting instantly. So if you have not made any money at all with CPA marketing, this is one of the easiest way that you can start doing right after this video and start collecting leads instantly. And if you find any value, of course, please smash that like button. I really appreciate it. And I'll catch you in the next video. Peace and love.